Hello YouTubers, this is EWS6008 and today I'm going to do a tutorial on how to build a SkyMarks Boeing 777 in British Airways livery in around 5 minutes or less. After reading all the documentation that's included in the kit and double checking that all the components are there, as you can see in the box you get two trays. The top tray contains the aircraft body, and in the lower tray you've got the wings, the base of the plinth, and the two GE90 engines, as this version of the Boeing 777 is, well, uses the General Electric 90 type engines rather than the Rolls Royce type. So I'm going to unpack the kit from all the packaging. As you can see, just about every single component is in a separate packet to protect it from scrapes or any damage during transit, and in the next clip we will start construction of the aircraft and the plinth. Stay tuned. Here we go. This is the model kit of the British Airways Boeing 777 made by SkyMarks, and this is everything unpacked on the desk, kind of. Here is your wings, and here is the tail wings and the plinth. Right, let's start construction. First of all, I usually like to assemble the plinth, and as you can see, if you can see on the camera, on the screen rather, the plinth base that supports the airplane just clips into the base like that, and there's your plinth, all nicely done. So just put that to one side until we've finished constructing the aeroplane. Now, the engines just slot into the groove like that onto the wings, and it's just a general gentle push fit like that, and we repeat the same with the other wing to do the right engine onto the wing support like this. Don't worry if you apply a bit too much, don't apply too much pressure, but these aeroplanes are pretty robust, so you can push quite firm on the engines when fixing them to the wings, so don't worry about them breaking because they're quite robust. Now we move on to the body and we assemble the right wing, which just slots into there like that, and the left tail wing just tucks into there. As you can see, the left wing, or better still, turn it this way, and there's the right wing. Now we put the main wings on after fixing the engines, and these just quite simply slot into the body like that with a slight click. And then turn the plane round. This just slots into the other side, like so. And there is our completed aeroplane. Just move the camera and the plinth to a better location so you can see the assembly better, well, hopefully. Basically, to assemble the plane to the plinth, just look for the notch which has been drilled into the base of the plane and applying a bit of pressure, it should just slot into place like that. Bit of elbow grease required, but There you go. That's your finished result of the British Airways Boeing 777 by SkyMarks. If you like this tutorial, please leave a comment in the comment section below. Or if you have any questions, please post them also. Thank you for watching.